Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Short from Choice Movies. I just finished streaming a couple hours ago, actually, at my house. And now I'm back here with more GC Alpha. As you can see, the border is right there. And the other one's right here. You see the black border. So we're working on that. Let's head over to GT Alpha here. You actually have to boot up the game? Wow.
Hello, Internet. Welcome to Game Theory.
Actually, we're probably going to go grab something. That may help us. You know what? That doesn't really help us at all. We have it in file 2 and file 3, actually. Save the mist luck for later. Jason? You wanna die now. These things are tough. Anyway, just watch a Terminator movie. Chris is sad. No kidding, poor form, guys. Chris! Yes, my day. Blah, 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 blah. Red Evil. Blah. Brown off your nose. Cheese, blah 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 blah. I read this all in the 5th episode.
Hello,
Internet. Welcome to Game Theory. Okay, so now is where we want the missed luck. Jason, hold on to that missed luck. I think we just need to guard for one turn. That's where we start doing it. Flip a spark. Do you have... No, you don't start off with magic power. With attack power. You start off with 5 attack power for Matthew. Which is just enough for one of those. And then we can actually set up a tiger stance right now. I don't want to. Let's just go for anticipate. That's why we have the apples. You know what, Jason? You're not of much use. You can do a little bit of damage to Bonnie. You know what we want? You to use our one apple. Not too much either.
Yeah.
Thank you.
lucky 9 and all, so that's 1/3.
It's your turn. 3 turns. Alright. This is a battle. We just go right in. Tiger stands up. First Diet Coke time. You have a job. Jason, you do. Still not a shadow kick. Boom! Boom! Death cast Pippa. Nobody's really looking the best right now, but we could definitely probably take another one for everybody. Matt's looking the worst. I'll just get past that transcendence, which we need to use sometime. The cleave goes through the cleave, if you use it, goes through tiger stance, but not through looking at it, which I don't get. Or transcendence, you can't go through the you can go through tiger stance. I don't get that. You know what? Everybody just heal everybody up. You know what? Everybody just heal themselves up. Nice. And we get the misses. I meant, shadow kick. You know what? Lucky 9 is here. So you don't have to worry about health. Oh, she said. Dun 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 dun. Solo skip run. What are we at? I don't know. Just to be safe. Just use another walking knife. Nice. Alright, so this is turn one. Okay, go. Beep 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 beep. You've ruined my costume! You will pay with your own flesh! We did it! Ready, shoot, he's sweet. This is turn six, probably? Oh, this is turn six. Now we want to start thinking about... using our final... turn seven. Let's use our final lucky nine. Failed! Had to be. I should have just used an apple. While I'm mashing enter here. Take a look at this, guys. Do you see up there how the curtain rod is broken? Somebody actually showed me that. I mean, if we just swap here to the full screen scene. You can see up there, broken curtain rod. And so yeah, my grandma has a broken curtain rod. Too many pause. All four of them are going now. Yes! Let's go! We did it! Switch out my shorts here. We did it, people. We have done it. We, this might be the one where we win it. Honestly, I think Jason should use his turn to right now. But he shouldn't. You know what? Phillips, skip back. You know what? We're saving our head coach for Matt because he's so good. Although Skip is pretty OP, shoot. I do have to say. Use our clutch when we need a clutch. This is an opportunity. No, no, Steph, you actually have a perfect. Jason, just let Matt miss it. Special. Nothing special at all. Okay. You know what? Here they are, clutch. Skip. Gain that plus one apple! Keep giving me life, Jason. I mean, Chris. One HP. This is one of those rare opportunities where I think 181 though. About both of the dearests. You know what? Flipstaff. And then you. Nice. We're all nice and healed up, except for Jason, but who cares about Jason? Death from full health annihilation, dude. Jason didn't get to use his tremendous sentence. If I could just go back one step. Dude, I would use it. You know what, Steph? We're saving our apples for that, so, Skip Jack can use the dive bomber, so. Skip, you will be forced to use the dive bomber. I called it! This is by far the worst boss fight in human history! Nice. Can I change my equipment? Wait. I optimized. It was a measure of how my robot is. You know what, let's try it with, Pumpkin Mirage Stone. Hi, Sammy. Yeah? I was gonna print them on Sunday. But it's not until March. Also, I'm recording because I had my camera.
Hi. No, but.
Hi!
Better to have it done early than have it done late.
No, it's not. Ellie says.
No choice.
Anyway, after this video.
After that video, print them. We have a backup, Stephanie could probably do it. I'm debating on whether we use our Mystic Water now, or if we skip at the end. Well, let's just do Fire Shaman. You know what, Jason? Just use your turn as a sentence. Saving it, actually. You know what, everybody just okay, is there any way we can possibly get out? Oh, you can run! Well, that makes things a lot better.
get off my screen, mosquito. Mosquito, get off my screen. I'm trying to like clip down. So that's the farthest you can go. I guess we just go forward. No, I'm just doing a regular video.
Oh, because someone will see my broken thing again. Troy.
Oh, no! My thing is broken. And they'll be like, well, you gotta replace it. You could just, like, move it. If it goes like super viral. Yeah.
Get that
poor woman a new curtain rod right now. A GoFundMe campaign, there'd be like 30 and they'd all have like a couple $1 million in them. They already did. Oh, somebody in the comments of my video said, oh, you're probably in somebody else's house. They need to fix their curtain rod. Did you see that one? Somebody told me that they saw your broken curtain rod and let you know to get a new one. Yeah, it was. Somebody is you. A broken curtain rod. Right there. All of those enthusiasts about Troy's movies, start a GoFundMe. Start a GoFundMe of $10 to get this poor woman a new cotton. Okay, so like $30.
actually want to try Tiger's Dance. I'll try it a bit off screen. Remember, the guys in the comments, enthusiasts, start a $30 GoFundMe for a new curtain rod and some curtains. We will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Also, that GoFundMe. $30. A new curtain rod and curtain, everybody.